Our professors are amazing. They care about you as individuals and academically, and I think we're prepared to go out after 2 years of grad school to just make a difference. Getting to know the professors undergrad was a big reason that I wanted to come to graduate school, but even in graduate school, as you sit in class, they're treating you a little bit more like adults, and it makes it that much easier to go to them to get help, work with them on research projects.
During my undergrad back in England, I had an opportunity to study abroad here at URI. It was an amazing experience for me. I got to know people in the department really well and the professors, and they really looked after me. It was really friendly atmosphere. Also, it was a great academic experience. I learned a lot, stuff that I would never have learned in my undergrad back at home. New experiences, different areas and stuff like that. So that was really attractive for me to come back.
There's a very small teacher to student ratio, and especially in graduate school, it allows you to get to know professors maybe even outside your sub-specialty. So exercise science, PE, the cultural studies, psychosocial, we all kind of get to interact and really work one-on-one with professors. You get to know them at a professional level as well as personal and academic too.
So personally, it's been it's pushed me out of my comfort zone, being away from home and studying here, but it without the people here, it wouldn't have been possible. It's really been, they've really supported me both through my academics but also personally. Everyone's been a really great help and making me feel comfortable and settling here. I'm studying psychosocial and cultural aspects of sport and exercise. And when I came here, I found out while I was here studying abroad that two of my major professors were very big names in their areas. And there was a lot of interesting research going on in those two areas, especially in the psychosocial aspects at URI with the CPRC here. And so that was a great opportunity to do research and to work with new things and exciting front of the field sort of stuff.
Being a grad student and especially a grad assistant, I found myself in our labs a lot, teaching some activity classes, labs, getting the students ready for health fitness exams. I had the chance to do a thesis, which was an amazing opportunity to get in the lab and work with professors that have amazing research experience.
There's always someone to turn to if you need like help with something, which sometimes you do, especially if it's like outside of your area of study. Like, I can turn to Kate and be like, I don't know anything about exercise science, can you help me out or whatever, and she'll give me that stuff and help me out when I need it, so that's really cool.
And it's just really nice to know that we have each other to help out. My thesis project, I think I borrowed all of you to help me.
Yeah, and we get to hang out socially as well now and again. It creates a nice, like, we've really kind of become close over the year. At first it was a little bit like, didn't know exactly who these people were, but now it's like, we're a really close, cohesive group, I think. So.
I can vouch for all of us saying that we'll have relationships with some of the professors and keep friendships going among all of us.